What's going on, y'all? Welcome back. Welcome back. It feels good to be back. This is your boy Village, Ethnos Expressions Platform. Whew, it's been a long time, but definitely gonna provide you about what's been going on lately, kind of our opinions about what's been going on this 2020 year, which has been crazy. What's good? What's good? What's good? Prayers up for everybody that has lost their life to COVID-19. People are in the hospital, people that are on the front lines, people that have not lost their lives from COVID-19, but just lost their life in general. Prayers up for people that can't be with their family members. People can't have a normal funeral service. It's been chaos. All of our frontline workers, thank you, thank you. Thank you for all the work that you guys do. It's been tough. It's been hard. But I tell you, you know, we are blessed that, hey, I'm able to talk to you guys today. My wife and I and our kids and family are doing just fine. We do know people that were friends of ours or of the family that have been impacted, whether it was financially, may have lost their life. Some form of fashion have been impacted by COVID-19, which I'm pretty sure a lot of you have been as well. A lot of people have lost their jobs, lost their house, lost their marriage, their family, their friends. It's been a crazy year. It's been a trying year. It's been a year that we would never forget, obviously. What I'm not going to do is talk about red and blue and the whole politics. I'm leaving it out the picture. Basically, this year for me, I had to step away from the platform. My wife and I was like, you know what? COVID-19 is happening. We saw the news early on. My wife and I watch a lot of BBC. Back in February, we were seeing a lot of information about COVID. It was like, whoa, something's about to happen. But then when it finally hit here, it was just hard to maintain and keep the channel going. But we just been working on making our relationship even stronger. My wife is my best friend. Our kids are doing great. We have our challenges just like everybody else when it comes to homeschooling and, you know, all the different challenges with that. But we're blessed and we're fortunate. There's a lot of people that I know that haven't been dealt with just the unthinkable. The best thing you can do is step away from social media, step away from your phone, stop clicking on it every second you get. Step away. Meditate, reset the brain, control your controllable. That's kind of what me and my wife has been doing, right? Our philosophy, and I share it with you, I don't mind. Me and my wife is, think broke, stay rich. Think broke, stay rich. Think broke. Stay rich. Not think broke is like, hey, you know, we are not gonna spend money and make investments. But what we're doing is that we're not living beyond our means. We make investments, we do what we have to do, we save our money, we're living logically, see the money grow. You can't save the world, save the planet. You know, family members are pressuring you, people are pressuring you, hey, back up. Trying to get my life together. Stop worrying about the whole planet. Make sure your space, your family, and everybody is good. That's all that matters at the end of the day, right? The things we really care about is, hey, do we got a roof overhead? Bills are paid? The biggest thing is, you know, we just want to make sure that we provide some amazing content for you guys to have some real conversations about so many different things. Everything from, you know, obviously the pandemic. We want to talk about natural hair, which is going to be a huge and fun topic. But we're also going to talk about everything that's going on in the world, everything that we deal with on a daily basis, even marriage, relationship, friends, money. When is it a good time to visit some family members and a friend? You know, go to a party. How should we communicate with people? You know, what to do during this unprecedented time? Should we trust vaccines? Should we, you know, who knows? I mean, I don't have the answers. I'm just giving my opinion. You know, we're going to be open to having live videos, live content. You know, we're just going to have a lot of fun on here. Just try to enlighten just a different perspective about life. And that's it. That's all I plan on doing from this platform. That's what we'll continue to do. It's time to have real conversations with real people. All right? It's Village. Y'all be blessed.